So I'd like to welcome everybody here today. This is a great day in the lives of these students and in Virginia, Maryland College of Veterinary Medicine. These students are entering upon a great task before them, raising their hand and offering to serve their country, supporting the sailors, airmen, soldiers, and Marines around the world at 1,000 duty sites, supporting not only veterinary medicine, but privately owned animals and food safety and defense. They're embarking on a great journey in their life, and we're really happy to be here for them. So thank you.
In view of these qualities and her demonstrated potential for increased responsibility, Kristin Monique Blount is promoted to the rank of Captain, United States Army Veterinary Corps. Carli Alese Williams is promoted to the rank of Captain, United States Army Veterinary Corps. Carli Alese Williams is promoted to the rank of Captain, United States Army Veterinary Corps.
I, Kristin Monique Blount,
Do solemnly swear
that I will support and defend
the Constitution of the United States
against all enemies,
foreign and domestic,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same,
that I take this obligation freely
without any mental reservation,
and that I will well and faithfully
discharge the duties
of this office
to which I am about to enter.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I just want to take this time to thank everyone who made today possible, for my fellow colleagues who have been through these past 4 years together, just awaiting this day. I know we're all very excited to go out and serve our country. That's why we did this in the first place. And just thank you all for being here today. That's all I have.
My family, my friends, my mom, my dad, my brothers, you guys have all been very helpful for getting me here. It seems like it's been a long journey, and I'm very excited to start this next chapter in my life. Thank you.
And lastly, to my fellow officers who are being promoted with me today, guys, it was a wild 4 years, but we did it and we're here. And I'm so excited for what the next chapter has for us. And I look forward to serving in the Veterinary Corps. Thank you.